This doesn't look like a revolutionary neighbourhood. The Pecan Street Project aims to drastically change the way we live. And they're the kinds of changes that residents like Dennis Mick are acutely aware of.
Basically, half of our energy costs have been covered by the solar panels.
He moved here several years ago and says his commitment to the environment goes beyond the financial.
Like I always tell people, it's not really about saving money, it's about saving the planet. And so we like the fact that we are less of a burden on the infrastructure of the world than we used to be.
But Pecan Street is about more than just cheaper utility bills. It's also a living laboratory where information from each and every one of these homes is gathered in minute detail. And it's the picture that emerges from so much information that has the potential to change the way we use energy.
They call it big data, and here terabytes of information are processed to understand how residents use and abuse energy. It's that push for efficiency that makes this a smart grid. But without willing participants, it's little more than an academic exercise.
I often joke and say, if you're going to have a revolution, you might want to invite the people. If we're going to really change the way that energy is used and viewed in this country, we're going to have to make it enjoyable for people.
Pecan Street, though, has managed to find plenty of volunteers, and the community is still expanding. But for some, it's change that can't come soon enough.
Sometimes you're accused of being the tree hugger, you know, and it's like, well, it's nice to have a tree to hug, you know, so go ahead and join us,
you know. Yes, that's right, yeah.
But it's kind of frustrating that you have to buck the system to do the right thing.
For now then, Pecan Street is an experiment, a large-scale study in how things could look in years to come. But those behind the project firmly believe they're building a foundation for the future. Andy Gallagher, Al Jazeera, Austin, Texas.